Good morning, one to all present here, and I welcome you all for this short video about the Chitkara University publications. We are publishing 9 platinum open access journals, and in a simple way, we say that we are Chitkara platinum open access journals. We are not taking any article processing charges, and we publish all the content with the CC BY license. What is it means? It means if any journal publish the article without taking article publishing charges or processing charges, at the same time provide the Creative Commons license CC BY 4, then the journal is known as Platinum Open Access Journal or Diamond Open Access Journals. Both the name are same. Journal basically follow the different peer review processes. We are following the single blind peer review process, and as I had mentioned that we are platinum open access journal, so we are providing all the copyrights to the authors, and we accept the preprint submission also, and most of the journals are compliant to the Plan S program. And at the same time, in this journey, when we know about to something that is important for the publications and for the mankind, we try to approach that thing. And nowadays, we are the member of Committee on Publication Ethics, simply known as COP. And on the other hand, since the inception of the Chitkara University publications, we are providing the digital object identifiers to each article. And this is the one thing by which basically each article provide the information that how many times article has been cited into the different journals, right? So we are the member of CrossRef, and we basically are preserving our article in the PKPPN and CLOCKS preservatories. We are available on the Publons profile. So here basically our author, our reviewer and editorial board member basically can update their profile, their contribution on their Publons profile. Publons is a web of science product, and everyone knows about to it, and how much basically is important for the researchers, editors and reviewers, and no doubt for the publishers also. Our all articles basically are connected with the PLMX, that is the Elsevier product. Here one can find out the scientific contribution of the research article as well as of the social contribution, that how many times one article has been tweeted and how many times the article basically shared on the social media, commented on the Facebook, like that. And as you know that, and I had already told you about the journal's status and the Chitkara University publications. So we are open access, and in the open access, the segment is of platinum or diamond. So how basically one can find out all about to the manuscript versions, that what policy we are providing to the submitted article, to the accepted article, to the published article. That kind of information is important, and that information actually is available only one website, and that is known as Sherpa Romeo website. So if you want to know more about to us, you can find out us at this particular domain, that is the publications.chitkara.edu.in, right? And here basically you can see us at the journey of Chitkara Platinum Open Access Journal. So we had started in 2013, and we became the member of CrossRef in the beginning of the 2014, and in 2019 we became the member of the COP, and last year we fulfilled the criteria of Plan S that has been created by the Coalition S group in 2018, In the second year, next year actually, our plan is to be a part of the well-known indexing. So the researcher basically get the credits in a proper way, if academically and in terms of the funding agencies. So 2022 actually is our plan to submit, resubmit, I will say, because I had already submitted two, three journals into the Scopus and got the good feedback, and now we are ready to move on the next head. So in 2021, we are still growing, and we have just collaborated with the AMELICA, that is the project of the UNESCO for the open access content, and member of the European Association Science Editors. Along with it, we are basically member right now to the SDG Publisher Compact, that is of the United Nations, and we are trying to fulfill that 17 SDGs, and whatever we can do from our side for the mankind, for the humanity, we will try our best. So I'm thankful to all of you, and those who are basically have faith and following us and publishing the article, helping to review the article for the quality purpose. And our main aim is to provide the research content to these scientific community, as well as to the society, where the knowledge people basically can read easily all the content at free of cost without any paywall. So this is the point, and we are trying our best, and your suggestion and help is always welcome, and you can write anything or you can write any suggestion to us. So thank you once again.